Alright guys, hey guys, Lost Wolf here, and welcome to our playthrough of Starbound post-game. We're gonna try to collect all the achievements. That's our duty for today, so we are going to try that out. It's gonna be tough trying to cook all these ingredients, but we'll do it. You said to collect a lot of stuff and throw them in the refrigerator. Or maybe we should have an ingredients box. No, the refrigerator can be the ingredients box.
Oh man, I think I'm gonna need a lot of materials for this.
Tungsten?
No, I just need stone, sand, and clay, I think.
Okay. Try to figure out where do I get clay. Where do I even get stone? I'm gonna go smelt some ore, because it looks like we have more ores than ingots. I wish the merchant pays us in money and not give us useless stuff. Got a winning ticket. It's a quest item. There's a head item where there's a person staying on top of your head. That's pretty cute. I'll keep that on me for a little bit. Dude, I have like no hair. Looks disgusting. I'm bald.
It's like you're wearing a mask.
Oh man. Oh, are you still on the ship, Donnie? Here's a codex. Just in case you haven't read it.
Oh wow, I think we're all out with sand.
Desert planet, here we go. Am I on a fury planet? Yes, I'm on a fury star, so I think I'm gonna head to more gentle planets. Okay, all the gentle ones are over there.
Yeah, you're gonna need a lot more fuel.
Dang. Does gentle have desert? Yes, it does. All right. Holy crap. There's all my fuel. What augment did you put for your EPP?
Light 3, I think. Yeah.
Oh, nice. You find snowballs, put it in the food, because some food uses snowballs too, or the fridge. I'm debating whether I should make a list of all the food to cook.
I need more refrigerators.
Yeah. Let's put one on top of this. What is that refrigerator called? So I can get it on the... Oh, ingredients you can put in here. Ingredients you can put it in the shelter shelf on the ship. Good. Is oil good for anything?
Not anymore, I don't think.
No, okay.
Oh, I think I gotta go eat for a bit.
Alright, no problem. Just be able to log off so you don't starve to death.
Yeah.
That's cool. Like a lot of sand. Mud and something. Apex sandstone. Huh. Cobblestone. Thank you.
Alright, so what's going on?
I'm just trying to gather money. And I got a lot of sand for us.
Nice.
I'm trying to see if there's any perk to killing random NPCs. Probably not, huh?
On this planet, no.
I found an airship. I'm gonna loot everything. Is there like a key binding where I can take everything? I don't like clicking on it.
Hold shift?
I mean like the take all, is there like a binding for a take all button?
I don't think so. For nothing I know of.
Lame.
Checking controls.
You can kill the NPC on the airship by destroying the flooring under them.
Are you still on the desert planet?
Yeah. I was able to find an airship. Evil. I stole enough stuff that it got mad at me.
You can do that?
Yeah. Looks like no one's living on this airship anymore. So what do you need? You need, mud?
I think it was clay.
Clay. How do you get clay?
You just have to find it randomly. On a planet. But right now I have a lot, so I don't need it at the moment.
Alright, you're just collecting sand, right?
Yeah, I think I have enough.
See, like, through walls. It helped me so much.
The best thing to do is just hold out. See, like, treasure chest.
Is a village considered a dungeon?
No. You can still find dungeons and village at the same time.
I'll probably look for a dungeon.
I don't think there's gonna be a lot of valuable stuff on this type of planet.
I'm kind of debating where we should sell the cosmetic stuff, because they're worth a lot.
If you want, sell the duplicates.
You got enough sand? You want me to go to another planet?
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, what planet do you need me to go to get your stuff?
Well, I think clay you can find anywhere, so if you want to, like, look for money, just pick any money you want.
Okay.
If you want more valuable stuff, you should go on a higher tier planet. But I think you need fuel.
Yeah, I've got
you need fuel. You can just take me to the moon.
Alright. Let me finish looting everything in here. There's quite a few stuff on this planet. While we're doing this, we should do the... Oh, it's a bug. You should get a net and start catching bugs and stuff.
I don't have a net on me. Yeah, might as well.
Yes. Wait. Don't catch a bug yet. Let me give you this bug and let's see if you get the achievement for getting your first bug. Because if the bugs are shared, we can just share them.
I'm on the ship.
Alright. Let me, is this a dungeon? I think I found a dungeon. Give me a minute. Shit, I'm about to die. Are you an enemy? Yes, you are. Thank you. for finding fossil, I heard that a bone place is a really good place to find fossils. Because that's an achievement too.
Where?
A place that has a lot of bones. Like a catacomb.
I've been to a few of those planets. Actually, I saw a lot of fossils before.
Okay.
I just never knew it was an achievement.
Yeah, because there's one artifact table. I think that's what I call it. And it has a... you get stuff from it. Oh, man. I found so much stuff, I don't even know what to put away.
I took a really good vending machine from the village.
Oh, really? Nice.
Yeah, it sells chocolate and stuff.
Sweet. Do you already know how to make a bone chair? I found a bone chair blueprint if you want it.
I don't know.
How's it going, Pretty and Prickaxe? And, Stanford? Yeah, this planet does look terrifying. Ooh. I'm trying to see what I don't need. Bombs. Can't carry everything. Just carry what I can. There's so many chests. Get out of my way. Oh, also, Donnie, you get achievement for killing a lot of birds, so kill every bird you see. A small one.
Oh, alright.
Ooh, a pyramid. Cool, you can find pyramids and desecrate their graves. It's easier to dig in the sands. Alright, I think I went around. I'm gonna fly us to a moon.
Alright.
If you're here, I got some stuff for you. Oops.
What about the bug thingy?
The bug? Oh. Forgot about that. Where is my bug? Hold up. Is it a furniture? Yeah, it's a furniture. Alright.
I did get it.
Oh, okay, cool. Let's start up a chest for bug collection. I'm probably gonna put it here next to this, fossil. I'll put up a human locker. Let's see, make it so it's adjacent. Alright. So you put all the bugs in the one up there. And we should make ourselves a master fossil brush. So 3 strings, 1 gold bar.
And 1 for me too.
Okay. Six strings, 4 gold.
I'm gonna make a fossil display. 30 gold bars.
Wow. Well, this gold is used for something. 2 gold, 6.
Do we even have that much? Yes, we do. Gold. 500 wars.
Here's your brush. I'm not sure if it breaks. It doesn't look like it should. Okay. It looks funny.
Alright. Where should we put the display?
I'll make another chest. We can put all that display on there.
No, I mean, like, it's the furniture, I think.
I think we'll wait until our ship is a bit bigger, because...
Wow, this is massive.
Yeah. We can save it for later.
Well, we can put it in here. I mean, this room is, like, used for nothing.
Oh, I was planning to use it for the living room.
Well,
I think once our ship is upgraded, we'll have a bigger place.
Alright.
Don't forget to cash in all your monies.
We have nothing on me.
We actually had 90,000? How much money do we need? I should go check. We have 95K. I think that's an achievement. So hard organizing stuff.
Alright, might as well go down to the moon.
Alright.
Can you stay up here?
Yeah, I gotta organize some stuff. I have too many decorative stuff. I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna do this. Chef's apron. Okay, I'm probably gonna sell this because we already have that. Cowboy pants. Trousers. I'll probably sell this stuff as well. Find a lot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Though I think I might need your help for a bit later.
Sure. Let me know when you need it. I'll teleport to you. I can buy chocolate.
You can teleport to me when you're ready.
All right. Cool. What you need help with?
Don't break anything yet.
Okay.
Or else you're gonna trigger the ghost. Come over here. Right, so here's what you're gonna do, Vince. You're gonna mine all the water down here, all and the make a run to the top.
Okay.
Hold on.
Let me know.
I'm gonna go all the way to the left, because that's where I'm gonna mine over here.
You won't.
So when you're ready,
You won't like get hurt if you go in it in this field, right?
No.
All right, I'm ready. You ready?
You can start. I don't think it's gonna chase after me.
All right. Wait, how come it's not chasing?
Mine this way.
How come it's not chasing after you?
Because I think it only chases a person that mines it first. When I mine, when I start mining, it's gonna chase me.
Oh, okay.
Did the text pop up?
Yeah.
Yeah, it didn't pop up for me. So once you mine all of it, you'll run away.
I get it. That's smart. And then I can just teleport up and then teleport back down, right?
Follow the torches I made. That's the way back up.
I mean, if I teleport to the ship, it stops following me, and then when I teleport back down, does it still follow me?
Yeah, it's still triggered, unless, until a long time.
Oh, okay.
And it's shared across all moons, too, so you can't, like, keep popping to different moons. So you have to, like, wait, for a while before the ghost stops spawning.
Oh, I see. Okay, so it just takes a while.
Yeah.
Lucky I got the 4x4. Oh my god, my die!
You lost?
No, I got greedy and I start mining other stuff.
Oh, you can mine on the way up if you're fast enough.
Okay.
Yeah, I see him. Come on, Vince. Gotta get back up.
But all these fuel, look at this, it's so much.
Are you going the right way? I don't think you're going the right way, Vince.
I am not.
No, you have to follow the torches.
Okay. Shoot. He's. Can I just try to mine up?
Go ahead. If you're fast enough.
I think so. I maxed out my power modules. Dang, I think I already have 1,000.
That's more than enough.
Which one gives more, the liquid or the ore?
I think the ores give 2 fuel and the liquid gives 1.
Oh, okay. But the liquid is easier to get, huh?
Yeah, I can get a lot of them. Hi, Vince.
Alright.
Is the ghost near you right now?
Not too near me, no. I went
here,
to
the... So I can teleport you and help you dig up.
Okay, wait, I'm suspended, because this cave is so big. Okay, you can teleport to me now.
Are you digging down?
No, I was digging up while trying to catch the ores. He's on my left.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, man, you gotta jump up, like, right now.
Got it.
I gotta hurry, I see him. I see him on the map.
I'm doing as fast as I can.
Oh, Vince, let's teleport now.
Okay. Made it!
Yeah, it wasn't so hard.
Nice.
Now we have enough fuel to last you for
quite a while.
Couple stars.
There you go.
Oh man, 1,000. I have 1,000 on me.
Sweet. Yeah. Alright, what planet would you like to go to?
That's up to you.
Okay.
I can start building a house right now.
Okay.
So pick like a high tier planet.
Oh, I was just planning to clear it out this solar system.
I don't think you're gonna find anything good here. You have to go to like the cold stars and the fiery stars. Find good stuff. You'll find more manipulative module there too.
Okay.
Which I bet is an achievement if you max it out.
Let me see. Achievement guide. Ooh, it's on Xbox too. Sweet.
Starbound is on Xbox?
Oh, no, it's not. Because I want to find an achievement list so I can make a checklist. I don't want to make my own text file.
Well, for achievements, I just use A-Stats.
A-Stats? Let's see.
The website isn't down.
Does it go down often?
It's working. It was down earlier. If you log in, it can like track all your achievements and stuff like that. Here you go.
Oh, I should have told him about this earlier. I would have used this site rather than manually using it on Xbox.
God. The achievement where it says you had to move a plant's worth of blocks.
Yeah, that's going to take quite a while. Alright, so do I have to sign in or something? Or click here to add yourself? Or
You can sign in through Steam.
Oh, I see it. Dang it. I need Steam Guard. Where's my phone?
Buy a vehicle. We haven't done that yet.
Oh yeah, because we've been pouring all our money into our ship. Should we do that after we finish the ship upgrades?
I don't know.
I think we can.
Vehicle could help.
Does it?
I mean, traveling around.
All right. Well, I guess we can try. How much does a vehicle cost?
Like 10,000, I think.
Okay.
Some of these achievements are very specific. Or kind of vague, I mean.
Okay, claiming. Oh, is this where I make my own account? Once I sign them? Who referred you? Friends. Never used a vehicle before. Gotta see how it works.
Man, prepare 100 dishes.
Yeah, and it's unique dishes too. Open the link. How you find out about this site?
I just knew about it for years.
Oh, never told me.
I think I did tell you, but you forgot about it.
Probably. Alright, let's see. Do I search the game and then add it?
It should already be on your list. When you go to a private, when you go to your profile, you click View Owned Achievement Games.
So after you sign through Steam, you have to make an account, huh?
Do you?
That's what it did. Alright, let's Starbound. Starbound. Ugh. I got suspected of using an achievement hack.
There is no achievement for upgrading everything.
Nope. Let me check. You get 10 invalid achievement. What? My profile is blocked from the leaderboard because I'm suspected of using an achievement hack. Screw you.
Really?
Can I get unsuspected? I never use an achievement hack.
What game?
Does it tell you what game?
I don't know.
It doesn't say. Doesn't say any game. Because I earned so many achievements. Oh, I think I remember when I used it. It was to get the ARG alternative reality game back then for Portal 2. How do I disable it though?
I think I made enough rooms for all the tenants.
Oh, you did? Okay, sweet. Yeah. Well, then we need money to buy those tenant things, right?
Yeah, I think they're like 600 each, so like 6,000.
Alright, I guess we can take some money out to buy ourselves a vehicle.
How much is it?
I don't know how much it is for a vehicle, but I'll probably take some out to pay for the tenants too. Does A-List shows both unlocked and locked achievements on a game?
Sure.
Let me see.
Are you on your Starbound page?
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Complete 10 quests for your colonists. Kill 100 small flying monster. How do I track 10 unique tenants? Oh yeah, that's by, I think that's by decorating their rooms or something.
Yeah, I looked that one up.
Collect 210 unique pieces of armor?
I think that's some of the cosmetics.
Yeah, you might be right. Well, we do have a few, so.
So, hope you kept all those cosmetics.
I did. All the way on the right.
It's like 15,000.
Oh wow. Well, let me look at the colors. Which one do I like the most? Oh wow. Mm. Wait, what's the difference between the green and the red?
I don't know.
Let me see. Hover bikes. Starbound. There is no difference in color.
So we just buy a shitty copy?
I think we got the red one. I like the red one.
Yeah, a little bit more for that.
I need to repair your vehicle too. Alright, traveling in style. Can you hop in, Donnie? On mine? It says it has room for one more passenger.
Really?
Yeah. No?
Maybe you had to land it first?
What? You can't go in?
Oh, I just got in.
Oh! Wait, how high can I go? You can't like fly up. You can only jump. Does my thing have a Oh, I turn on the light and off. And what if, can I like reach? Oh. So it's kind of like a Pokeball for a... Oh, snaps.
Does that mean I have to pick it up every time?
I don't know. Let's find out. I'm gonna leave it here and go back to my ship. Is my hover bike still there?
Yeah, it's still here.
Let me see. Oh, dang it. Yeah, you do have to pick it up.
It's pretty fast, though.
But it can still take fall damage. It costs 150k to get up the next ship upgrade.
That's gonna be a while.
Alright.
I don't even know how much health this thing has.
I know. The only place to buy the... Where do I buy it? I think it's over here.
Buy what?
The tenants. Colony deed, right? Right here. I can buy 15. Should I buy 15?
Buy some nice furniture here. I mean, just 10?
Yeah. Well, it depends on what achievement you're trying to get. Build a large colony. Well, I don't know. That's so vague. Let me look at the achievement guide. I guess 10. But then again, we need a total of 30 to do the quests and get it finished. So, I guess I'll buy as much as I can. How much do you have?
Hey, why do we need 30?
So we did the quests. They say they recommend 30 to get the quest done a lot quicker.
I'm going to buy a few right now.
I bought 15.
I only buy 5.
Okay. Then we just need to know we have 10 more. How much room did you build?
Enough for 12, I think.
Okay.
I can, like, build another building to the left.
Can't build a higher?
But what does that large colony mean?
Build large colony is... Large colony... Just a total of 10. Don't these guys need doors?
Oh yeah, we do need doors. We'll make some. We're probably gonna have to furnish the place too.
A nice place, Donnie.
System tower. Generic tower.
It's okay, we can charge rent and make money.
Well, that gives a lot of money.
Alright, I put all the light, or most of the light source. You don't want to build it any higher, Donnie?
If you want. That's gonna be a pain, like, jumping up all the way to the top. I think it's easier to build. Just keep building up.
Let me think. We can make the stairs. Are you making doors right now?
Yeah.
What kind of doors are you making?
Just regular titanium.
Oh damn, that's fancy. I thought you were gonna make wood doors, but that's really fancy.
We got a lot of titanium.
Are you planning to keep the wooden stairs?
Oh, I'll leave it up to you.
I'm lazy, so I'll probably...
Wanna bother, like, making better ones? I mean, you're gonna need a lot of metal to wanna make platforms. Well, not really, actually. Also, that stairs in a way.
I know, I'm trying to make it like where you don't have to jump. Oh, that's a fancy door.
Oh Oh yeah, you kind of make stairs because it's too high for them to jump.
I guess these will be placeholders just for now.
Whoa.
There you go. You got achievement?
Not yet.
Okay.
You got the achievement?
Yeah.
Oh, I think it's because I had to place the colony beads.
Yeah. Damn, I got like three of them. Oh, does it take a while for... Is there a filter? Huh? Oh yes, there's a date.
Two achievements in total.
From the ashes and cramp colony, right?
Yeah. I think. Yeah.
Okay. Well, now we need them to start giving quests.
How do we make that happen? Oh, there's one quest right now.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I can do that. Another quest already.
Nice. I found some quests too. Ah, damn it. It's not flat enough.
Down here, I think.
Hey, shiny lemon, how's it going? Welcome to my, Starbound stream. I hope you enjoy your playthrough, or enjoy my, my playthrough. Not doing very much right now, since we just beaten the game, we're just, messing around. Doing some quests and stuff. Making money.
There we go.
Nice.
I gotta take this person back. Was there something else here? Oh, dang. I hate the entrance.
I think I should have stayed back and then teleport. It's the same quest, right? Bring Pahui? Okay.
And there's another one up here for me. We have to find the entrance.
Is it called Saving Old?
Yeah. I found it. There we go. Now I'll just tear both these guys over there.
See if I can teleport, it's a lot quicker.
Well, they're both bubbling me now.
Yeah, because I teleport. Yeah, Starbound's a great game. I love Starbound. That's why I'm still playing it after we beat the game, which is something for achievements. You can teleport to me. I fast travel back home.
Is that gonna work?
Let me try. They teleport back. Why is there a... There's a bird attacking our tenants.
Oh, all right. Worked.
Cool. I wonder if these guys count as my colonists too. Wait, did you get the achievement for finishing their first quest? No, you gotta finish 10.
No. Wanna use a merchant? No.
I say we build this place higher. Let's get at least 30 so there'd be more people.
Alright.
I will scour for more money. Would you have any colony deeds on you?
Yeah.
Okay. You can hold on to that and put it. Let me when you see a quest, I'll accept the quest and then you do it. Alright, let's a lot of sand blocks. All right. Yeah, my ship is pretty big. I need one more level until my ship is huge. All right, let's go. Scour for some goodies. Yeah, I think I have the class 4 license. I think class 5 is like the max, I believe. Oh, let's see if I can, catch some.
That's one quest here.
Alright, I'll go accept that.
Oh yeah, deliver a note to another NPC, which is right next to her. Wow.
Oh.
That was easy.
It's good if they're all like in the same place.
It's like a chain quest.
Acquire a cactus pot from who? Oh.
Oh, I have to place this.
What? Oh, you need like 7 more upgrade modules until you can get that? So you're telling me you have the money for it? Wow, you're lucky. I don't have any money. Oh, achievement's so hard. I hate it when NPC keeps closing my doors. What am I gonna do? Food. Guess I'll make some mushroom as well. Head back down. The craftable armor for each race is different. Yes, you are correct. I had to look up what armor style I want. I think I got the end game armor, the Seeker chest guard, which is what I want because that's a lot of energy. Oops.
These quests are like endless, Vince.
Are you able to? Oh.
Yeah, there's one more quest here.
Again?
Yeah, already.
Oh, okay. I don't think we need 30 people if you finish them early. Let me know when you finish 10. You got the achievement for getting 10. Ooh, I found a bug. What? Okay. Well, even though each race armor looks different, the materials to make them is all the same. So the only difference is the way they look. Like, I need some Valyrium or Furzium to make better armor as well. But we just finished all this stuff, so yeah. So you don't need different materials. Oh crap, I didn't mean to break that. Oh well. Oh, my nose.
You're gonna do these quests right now?
Dang, it's like every time I'm about to leave. I wonder if the chain quests count as actually finishing the quests. but who are you? Did you finish all the quests? Because there's no quest that popped up for me.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird. Oh, I guess you have to like, accept it early then.
Unless you finished it already.
Well, I'm doing it right now.
Oh. Alright, well. I guess I'll stay on this planet.
There's a quest where I had to build a new house with a weapon chest.
Really? How long have I played Starbound for? Yeah. Let me see.
And put three pieces of furniture that a human would like. I don't know.
How long have I been playing? Maybe around 30 hours-ish? It says I played 53 hours.
Need some human furnitures. How come I haven't gotten the wiring or paint manipulator upgrade yet? I don't think I need it. I don't even know what it's for. Paint is just to paint tiles and stuff. Cause I wanna focus on functionality first. I wanna be able to get all these ones. Probably upgrade this one. So my manipulator module can go far. Cause I don't want to focus on useless things. I think those are useless until I want to start decorating and stuff. Right now I'm just gonna flatten the land. Make this place look pretty nice. So yeah, that's why I want to focus on doing stuff. There you go. See how useful these upgrades are? They're like so good. Oh, looks like there's mud over here. Take out mud. There you go. Normally I like mud. Make this place big enough. How do I have two hotbar things? Basically, you just click this up here. Click this to switch between two hotbars. Or you can bind it to one of your keys. I'll bind mine to Q, so it's easier for me.
Let me know when there's a quest to be found. Yep, but now you know. And it should make life a lot easier for you, because there's a lot of things in here I didn't know before. Alright, I'm coming. I'm gonna put down a flag. Ooh, it's two of them. Ooh, there's three of them. Did you do the one weapon chest one?
I'm doing it right now.
Okay, let me know when you're able to do that one. I hope these guys count as my colonists.
Oh, now we got a guard.
All right, yeah, leave it there so I can finish it.
I just completed it though. It automatically completes itself once you do it.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is a cute thing. Do I have to kill it?
Well, at least I know how to get a guard in our base now.
A weapon chest?
Yeah.
Do I have to kill this?
Are you at the mine right now?
Yeah.
I'll teleport to you.
No, teleport to me first. Don't kill this animal, I'm gonna try to capture it.
You're gonna capture that? I was supposed to kill it.
Let me see what happens if I capture it. Does it count as killing it?
Are you?
Go back to the ship to get a Pokeball. What body tech I have enabled? Let me check. I have transformed to a spirit and climb walls. I have replaced dash with a sprint, which costs energy, and I have give you three smaller jumps you can use in the air, which is multi-jump.
flag down here.
Oh, I put it there so I can teleport there faster. Or teleport to you. Actually, I think I'll probably kill it. I don't want to bug the quest or anything.
You don't have a Pokeball right now, right?
Oh, you do?
Wait, want me to use it?
I guess I'll kill it. I don't want. Wait, no. I'll catch it. If I fail the quest, I'll just disable the quest. Where's my Pokeball? Wait, I thought I took it. Oh, wait, I did take it. Okay. Let me see how to use this.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Work on this guy?
I forgot I had to weaken it.
Oh, kill it.
Oh my god, it beats fire. Okay. There you go. Oh, it counts as killing it too, I think. Yeah.
You got the egg. Bring it back.
Alright.
Oh, wait. Quest is right here.
What quest?
No, it's. Never mind. The marker is like all weird. It's going to her.
Oh, okay.
I guess we have to go back.
Alright. Oh, I wish we don't have to teleport twice.
Oh, why is it? You guys are actually giving gifts when you click on a colony deed.
I know, right? Give me that money.
Where's this quest?
I have the one where I have to get a banana and a corn.
Oh, I still have to do the egg one.
Oh, you do? Do you have an egg?
No.
Did you kill a thing or you have to give an egg?
It said I could give the egg, but not any corn.
Oh, okay.
To go back and hunt it.
I get to kill it?
Yeah.
So I guess the one when I killed it didn't count?
Yeah, it counted, but once I teleported it, it didn't
anymore. Banana, one corn. Did we plant any corn? Maybe we did.
Well, do fast on this ship just makes the server lag.
Oh, you in the vehicle?
Yeah.
It does. Oh god. Wait, do we have three Florin objects? No, we don't, huh?
I think this quest is bugged for me now.
What quest is it?
The I wasn't ready to kill that thing.
Oh. That sucks. I'm buried this person alive. How did you get the foreign object? Did you use that coin? The pixel thingy?
What do we need?
A 3 foreign florin object.
Oh, you're doing that quest? Oh, I think we can create it. Let's see. Hey, this is the quest we need for that one girl at the outpost.
Oh, you got it?
Well, I can make it for some reason.
Oh. Maybe we scanned it, but we never took it. Can you make me one too?
Oh, yeah. I'm all out of money. I'll just take a 10k.
Yeah.
Okay, I made 2 of them.
Sweet.
I don't have a whole lot of flooring objects. Oh no, I think I do.
Sweet. Now we can have 10 unique. I think they count as unique. This mountain's huge.
Yeah, actually, I don't have a whole lot.
Oh, not even three?
I don't think we scanned a whole lot of foreign objects. Maybe it's time to do a little exploring.
Yep. The Florins are flower guys, right?
Yeah, it's those nature guys. Okay. We got a quest on a ship for an apex hole.
Apex.
That I think I can do.
Oh, sweet. Damn, this mountain is so big. It took me forever to dig through it.
Where are you?
Still flattening the land. See who's giving. What is this person's quest? Really? The same quest. No, Florin.
Oh, you got the Florin one?
No, this person's giving Apex.
Well, I think we both do it at the same time.
Okay.
Okay, I think I have enough stuff. Okay. You got the money?
Yeah. Apex fritter.
Huh. Maybe I'm just gonna convert one of these.
Yeah, just convert one of those.
Don't know if this counts as Apex.
I guess we'll find out. Are you talking about the desk?
Yeah, there was a computer. Here it is. Alright, let's see what happens.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, I did get it.
Oh, cool.
Did you get it?
No.
Break it and put it back on. You a statue.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, got it.
Now let's make a room for the Florins. Over here. See, this might work.
Hmm.
Oh, right. I think I don't have that activated anymore.
What?
If it's, you need the form one?
Yeah.
There's the room.
Sweet.
I'm gonna go back to the ship. Get it?
Yeah. Trying to do this weapon chest one.
Just go to that one room I made.
What quest are you doing right now?
Do one of the sub quests on the outpost, the one where you have to deliver that Florin statue.
Oh, okay.
And now I need another.
What statue?
The arm display armor for the glitch. I think we have one of those.
Alright, let me know if we do. Why is this guy following me? Oh, bring Rodis to me. Sweet. Make one for me too.
Are you at the outpost right now?
No, I am not. An old television?
This time it's for the humans.
I think we scanned something like that before.
Maybe.
Old television, right? Usually is in decoration. Huh? I have it. I can make two of them.
Oh, you have it.
Alright, got it. There you go.
Yeah, I'll give you this.
Cool. I need something.
You should turn in all those quests right now.
Alright. Are you at the? Are you at the?
Yeah, thing? I'm here.
Okay.
Yeah, now I need a traditional gong.
I might have that.
From one of those Japanese places.
Yep. That's a lot.
I think that's the last one.
Oh, the broadsword. It's not better than ours. Do you have one?
No, I don't have one.
I think I might have one.
So what the hell are we gonna do with all these augments?
Traditional gong. No, I don't have a traditional gong.
Weren't you at one of those villages before? In that desert place?
I have a traditional bowl, traditional mount painting, traditional sword rack, traditional water feature. But not a gong.
Well, we're screwed. Maybe it's a good time to go exploring now.
Okay. What planet you want to go to that has that?
Most likely you're going to find that underwater in the ocean planet.
Alright, ocean planet it is. Ocean planet's probably temperament.
Do you even explore this planet?
A little bit. Not too much, because we kept having quests. Are you going to explore this planet?
If you want. Where is this place at?
It's a forest. We're in a gentle star right now.
Eh, let's go to another place then.
Alright, I'm going to a temperament one then.
The more danger, the better the rewards.
Okay. That's a forest. Forests. Ah, there you go. Oceans.
Well, it's that time, boys. Fucking losing to more pubs than fucking Peruvian gamers.
Did you watch the game?
What?
Did you watch the game? I think it was,
Which one? It's a lot going on right now.
DC versus something.
I didn't watch that one. I watched the LGD games. LGD was doing a very good job.
I was watching our TZ. He's a boss. He TP's onto a creep, and his teammate Aetheroblade that creep, so it could be TP'd on. It was epic. probably play for another hour or so and I'll join you. Bullet table.
Fuck, I really don't want OG to win.
Why not?
I fucking hate OG. No. I don't hate the team, I hate the people.
Oh, that makes a lot more sense. More quests. Oh, this one doesn't have a light source.
What's good against Tinker?
Someone that can silence him.
Do it, tiny time.
That's your solution against Tinker?
A very good solution. Yo, Abaddon, my nigga, can I have one word? Aw, oh, yeah, motherfucker, yeah. Alright, a serious note, I actually am very terrified of this match. Because this match is actually really scary.
GG.
He warded. Warded. That nigga warded, dang. No, the fucking ogre. He went up there, he went up to the river, and he put a ward there. Pudge is mid for sure. No, actually, I take that back. Tinker's mid. Pudge is over. He's going for Rune Hook. Boop! Fuck! I can't help you! You got hooked? Can't help you, dude. Can't help you, sorry. Wow, someone's noob. Just kidding. I'm sorry. No, sorry, bro.
Donnie
I'm
here.
For sure, we all know this tinker's gonna get fucking eaten.
And the hover bike can't go over the wooden platform.
Oh, you tried jumping on it?
No, because when I flatten out the land, I use some wooden platform, and then my hover bike just falls down into the water.
Oh, so it doesn't work?
Yeah.
Oh, his Tinker's doing the gay shit.
What? W and Q?
He's doing gay shit, you know? Something, yo, can you, like, not fuck up the courier? For fuck's sake, thank you. And really need to deward that so you can't fucking laser snipe me. There you go. No. Tinker's middle. That'd be stupid if he was fucking, Not saying it's stupid, but you know. Look, easy. Just. There, see? Look at that! I was right, boys!
Oh, I didn't put the weapon chest.
Alright, if you can Roman gank anyone, we can kill him. Easy kill. Doesn't matter. Anyone. Because one avalanche combo, he's dead. Oh, he's going March, okay. Fucking pussy. Oh my god, that tickles. Oh my goodness, oh, it tickles. Okay, so he's doing no rockets, only lasers. Dude, why the hostility now? Why? Oh! Oh, help! Anyone, please! Never mind. It's okay, I'm going back home, forget it. I almost killed him. A lot harder than I expected. I needed a ward middle, but it's okay. He didn't die, fuck. They switch lanes. Oh, he he got you when you were weak, so it's okay. It's not okay if he kills you and gets away with it. But he didn't kill you. He weakened you. It's different. You need to be a bro. Okay, well, there's two middle now.
Oh, what?
You're telling me.
What happened?
Server crashed. I crashed.
The game crashed?
Yeah.
Now, I like the Abaddon pick, but at the same time, I hope it's useful. Not saying it won't be. This Pudge is still middle, he's just doing his best to annoy the shit out of me. He's trying real. Okay. He's coming, he's in our jungle, he's in our jungle, he's in our jungle. I'm okay, babe. Oh, maybe not. Oh, thank you. Oh my god. I love you.
Alright, do I have all that weird materials?
I'm gonna try to get water rune if I can. If not, then. Okay. Pretty sure I'll get it though. Yes. I'm coming bottom, I'm gonna fuck this ogre up. Just kidding. Okay, I fucked up.
Oh, need Cryonaut Astrak.
If not, it's okay. But preferably if you can. I say this because I think someone is stacking the ages for him. Or stacking the creeps for him. That's why he keeps disappearing.
Vince.
What up?
Is there another ocean planet in the system?
Let me check.
Check when you can. Cause this one only has a dungeon.
Oh. Nope. This one's surrounded by forests. I'll fly to another one.
Oh, you dickhead. What the fuck?
Alright. Going to another ocean planet.
It's okay, you gave him the killing spell, that's fine. Oh, fuck, goddamn, Pudge is. I think Pudge is going to fuck with Pudge. See ya. Nope.
Alright, I went to another ocean planet, so whenever you're ready, you can hop into that one.
Alright.
Mage, but at this moment, seriously, just try your best to,
What is this, a furniture?
Oh, shit! Oh, see ya. Come here, have it on, come here.
Are you near the surface, Donnie?
I'm still on the other ocean planet.
Yeah, but...
You didn't follow me, I was gonna throw you in.
Oh, snaps.
No, I don't think you're gonna.
You just teleport to me?
Yeah, and all the sand, like. Oh my god. Where all these sands coming from? Yeah, let me give you something for a minute, Donnie. Let's see if this works.
What?
Tinker's got his boots already, that's not good.
Who's this?
You get an achievement?
Oh, you actually found that?
No, I made it.
Oh. I don't know how you made that. Here, you can have it back.
It looks pretty useless.
Yeah, it's gonna get a blink, but I think... Yeah, you know what, I'll get a blink.
Ooh, I'm probably gonna scavenge for some... Guys, for some underground stuff.
Alright, I'm just gonna say this now. This place is really bad. He's really bad. God damn. This place. Push middle.
I wonder what I can do with this generic item. Can I put it down somewhere?
I'll toss it. Oh, you don't have mana? Here, let me give you something.
I guess you can place
fuck
it.
That.
That's funny.
Anymore.
You should scan the cube.
Because when it was random before, even the broodmother was like the worst hero against the fucking axe. Because all you would do is just spin, and then instantly, because the fucking shit. Hey, don't be pussies. Let's go. Fight him! Shoot! Do something! Oh, get in there! Go!
want to go back to that village.
There you go.
Alright.
You left your vehicle here, Vince.
Oh, I did, huh? Fudge.
Bottom's gone, right? Alright, let's go. I'm tossing you in. Get ready, let's go. Yo, come, go, come on, win.
I hope they add more vehicles. It's an X5C mech, but it doesn't look like they took it out.
You getting invaded? Don't be afraid of this, don't be afraid of this, Tinker. You should be afraid of us. Why? Well, you'll see why.
Where's my vehicle? To the left?
Come on.
Yeah.
Come. Trying to push on middle.
Oh, whoa.
Push
on middle. That's huge.
Just scan that.
Got a bunch of quests here. There's more up here too.
No. Okay, fine.
Woolen fabric. God. Six sand, got that. Three glass block, I think I got that. One sugar? I think we have. Did we plant that?
I told you, dude. Ever since they did the pseudo.
Yeah, I already finished that.
Oh, could I have some?
See ya.
Sure. How many do you need? One?
Yeah. Sweet.
I'm out of here. The lag's getting bad.
Is it because it rained?
I think so.
God, they want me to get all these stuff.
Alright, so I'll go there. I'm gonna stay close. Just click on me. I'm gonna toss you in case they initiate. Oh.
Can I hop on?
Come.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, I think you got stuck.
What the freak? There we go.
Nice swag. Ooh. Okay, we're here.
Thank you.
They're usually around here. It's
it.
Weird.
Not...
There's another request for me down here.
Oh, motherfucker. Oh.
Oh god.
Dude, I told you guys, just push out middle. Just three or four minutes.
Any more?
Here once.
It was on the right side. Yeah, set up a flag on the planet. You can see it.
In the mine, right?
I did. I don't know if it's still there.
Oh, I should have bookmarked it.
I know, that seems like a common area for quest NPCs to be at. Didn't have room for a couch. Unless we give him a couch in his house.
Just expand outwards.
Fudge, you're so picky. Guy's so picky. I hate it. I guess you can't use dirt blocks. Move, NPCs. He doesn't like the couch, so he wants me to turn it. I think I'm gonna put a human flag there. Put a human flag there, Donnie?
No.
Yeah?
Huh? No, I didn't put any flags down.
Oh, okay.
Hold on, be right back.
Alright. You can teleport to me and bookmark the flag if you want. Titanium ore. Ten woven fabric. Copper bar. Mm-hmm.
Oh, now I got the 10 quests done.
Oh, nice.
I think you had... I don't think those,
So the quest chain doesn't count, right, yeah. Huh? It has to because be...
One quest chain is like one quest total. Can we like build turrets on this place? There's a lot of people attacking it.
There's turrets?
Voice drop wise.
Do I have 6 woolen fabric?
Still need to eat.
Yeah. Should start cooking some food. Oh, that's cool. It tells you what you cooked and haven't cooked. I think.
That's useful.
I think that's what it is.
Oh, whoops. That's not good.
What happened?
No, I just accidentally threw a bomb in here.
Oh.
I guess we'll explore this planet now.
Cool. 2 mashed potatoes turns into potato grids. I wonder if it's possible to cram, like, all the crew member into, like, one big room.
I don't think they let you. I tried it.
Aw. Mm. One titanium bar. Oh my god, do we need to finish 60 quests? We just finished 10.
More of them just popped up.
50 quests, that's insane.
Oh.
We have to finish 50 quests. Good thing some of the quests are repetitive, like the titanium table. Oh, someone wants to join our ship.
What was that?
That it's so weird. That's how you get crew member? You get crew member by by doing their quests, and they join your crew.
Really?
Yeah.
So are they on your ship now?
One of them is. I guess there's a quest for that. Recruit one crew member from every race. We need to attract 10 unique tenants. The unique... Well, good thing there's a lot. Bonesmith. Mushroom merchant. Oh, we need different blocks too. Depending on the blocks is what they get. Are you still looking for a traditional gong?
Yeah, I have to like get lucky.
Sure.
You can find like one of those villages. I'm not sure where that is.
Is it in a forest?
I don't know, it could be anywhere. It's not just RNG. Yeah, we need to like find an underwater city. All We've right. been to it once, but we didn't scan anything there.
Alright.
I'm just gonna get fuel for my own ship and just go to an ocean planet.
Alright. I think there's another ocean planet in my system. Let me check. Dry. Nope. Everything's dry grassland here.
We never been to one of those, have we?
I've been to it. Not much around there, but I guess I'll go to it and explore it just for fun. there a way to check your stats and see how many quests you completed?
Not that I know of.
Yeah, probably not. Bugs are so hard to see.
Oh, I should probably get myself one of those nets.
Yeah, you should. But you've seen them before, right? The bugs?
Yeah, I think I have.
They're like really small. Today's Wednesday, huh? I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some food to eat.
Alright.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm here. Alright then. See ya.
Alright guys, I think I'm done for today, so I hope you guys enjoy my my playthrough of Starbound post-game. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you guys on the next epic Lost Wolf production. Thanks for watching. I'm Lost Wolf. Oh my god. Hey, Mrs. Mayhem, how's it going? Sorry, I was about to end my stream as you just came, which is such a shame, but thanks for stopping by. I'll probably stream in a little bit. I'll be playing a different game, though. I'm going to take like an hour or two break. But if you're still on, come enjoy, alright? Thanks for stopping by, even though it's a little bit late. Haven't seen you in a while, but I hope you've been enjoying yourself. So, yeah, I'll catch you later, and I'll see you guys next time. So take care.